Officer went the extra mile for a woman in need. Take a look at this. Yolo County Probation Officer Noe Lopez says he was out in the field when he saw a woman walking around barefoot in the road. The woman, who is unhoused, told Lopez she lost her shoes when the shelter that she lived in flooded during the storm. Lopez then drove to his office, came back, gave her a pair of shoes and fresh socks to go with it.
Very, very nice.